It seems as though the guy is dead though.
Okay.
It was a little too much three dimensions there.
Yeah, my bad.
Oh shit, they're behind me.
Guy's using a Tesla.